e2 e4 c7 c5 d2 d4 c5 captures d4 c2 c3 knight g8 f6 with a dangerous book just out. Bishop h6 g5 was the last chance. Knight e2 f4. Knight d6 f5. After bishop c2 captures f5, e6 captures f5, queen g4 captures f5. I was planning the simple but even more accurate is bishop f6 captures d4 with a winning position. The obvious threat is b4 followed by bxf2+, but we should also notice what the idea is against. Rook d1 f1. Bishop d4 takes on f2. And white can only resign. King captures f2. King g1 takes on f2. Queen d8 b6. Rook g3 e3. Queen b6 captures e3. Queen b6 captures e3. King g1 h1. Bishop h6 g5. Number. Jacob was running out of time and could find nothing. Bishop d5 e4. Easiest against everything. White has a last spite check before the game can conclude. Rook h3 h8. King g8 captures h8. Queen g6 h5. King h8 g8. Bishop g5 captures d8. Rook e8 takes on d8. Beauty equals 5.6. With 4 pieces for the queen, victory will be easy. Knight c2 d4. Queen e6 takes on f7. Queen d5. Knight e2. Queen e1. Queen captures c3. A2, A3.